How's everybody doing this evening? It's good to see you folks.
We'll be right back.
Thank y'all very much. I'm Jason Isbell. This is my band, the 400 Unit. I'm very happy to be here in Boulder at the Fox Theater playing for you fine, fine people.
Thank you.
could find another dream, one that keeps me warm and clean. Old song. Did you guys hear the news? They're dumping out $1 million worth of 18-year-old Jack Daniels in Tennessee this week. Somebody was selling it without a license, and they decided to blame the alcohol. Write your congressman immediately. I don't know who blames liquor for anything, really. It don't make you do the thing. I'm desperate now, I must once again. It's called Chicago Promenade. It's one of my new records, Sirens of the Ditch, which is available here. If you'd like a copy and don't have one, we got t-shirts and stuff like that too.
Thank you.
Decoration Day. Never mind the Rolling Stone on his grave. What would he say? He'd say, keeping me down won't keep you away. Decoration Day. you. That's another old song. Got Brian Lawler on the guitar to my right. He's from Florence, Alabama. To my left on the bass guitar is Jimbo Hart from Sheffield, Alabama. On the drums from Decatur, Alabama, Ryan Tillery. And on the keyboard from Baltimore, Maryland, Derry Deborah. In a razor town, take everything you can keep around. There's an echo town, permeates the sidewalk where she shuffles round. It's a big machine, used to be the avenue of change and dreams. She's a lonely thing, sweeping up the glitter while she pulls the string. Take a long last look before she turns to stone. And what the last man took, and what was long, long gone. The way it used to be, I wasn't there to see it working properly. Now it seems to me both of you are suffering. You know I heard her say you're the only reason she's alive today. And I just turned away thinking maybe she was right. So say your last goodbye, make it short and sweet. Bring up a good friend of ours, Mr. Johnny Hickman from Cracker. He's going to do a couple of tunes with us. Been on the road a lot this year, and it's nice to be home. I'll tell you what, I saw those flat irons coming up in the distance today, and it felt real good. Appreciate you giving this incredible band a warm Colorado welcome, too.
Yeah.
Jason Isbell on the 400 unit. Give it up for him, please. Thank you guys so much. We got one more song that we're going to let Cracker have it. We appreciate you guys very much for coming out to see us. Thanks a lot. It's an honor for me to come back and play here at Fox Theater again. I've had a lot of good times in here. Once again, Jimbo Hart, Ryan Tillery, Rowan Lawler, and Derry DeVorha. I'm Jason Isbell. Thank you guys for coming. We'll be right back. Chris Nisbell, this is the 400 unit. Thank you guys so much for coming out. Thanks to Cracker for having us. Y'all have a good night and enjoy yourself.